One of the country's largest party supply companies debuted a big sign of progress at the site of its future corporate headquarters Wednesday. Mayor Tom Henry and Shindigz officials unveiled the exterior signage on the historic building at the southeast corner of Wayne and Harrison Streets in downtown Fort Wayne. It's renamed and rebranded as Shindigz Place. The building will house the company's professional and administrative staff when it relocates there in early 2019.